today, Andrew Ott and I here on XYZ Action News to bring you the hottest, the most exciting stories of today. Tell us what's going on, Andrew.
All right, the first story for today. Recently, a convicted felon has been caught trying to fabricate a free Chick-fil-A for life gift card.
Ooh.
Despite his months of work, this hapless criminal will spend the next year in a special facility to help his indeterminable love for waffle fries.
An understandable crime. A woman is now trying to sue a young child for attempted murder who, having gotten lost in the realm of the Harry Potter world, pointed his wand at her and shouted the killing curse. Let's talk about sports, Andrew.
Yeah.
Feeling in the morning. After the madness of the Super Bowl, many Patriot fans have found themselves accosted by both Philadelphia Eagles fans and literal eagles. The passing birds continue to dive down and badger any unsuspecting pedestrian who happens to be wearing red and blue. Scientists hope to mediate the conflict with the irate eagles before the 4th of July this year.
Back to you, Jack.
Back to you, Jack.
That's command ship
4.
Thank you.
Brandon, and thank you for the great story about the sports. Now, let's go ahead and talk about the newest innovation in technology.
Now on to our next story.
Can you scroll down? Cunt.
Technology took a really weird turn this week as Toyota tried to install automations in the driver's seat of many cars. All seemed to be running really smoothly at the time, but I can't read. I'm fucking blind.
Cajoled?
Cajoled.
Is it cajoled or cajoled?
It's cajoled. Cajoled.
Cajoled.
Look it up on Google. I don't know how to say it.
Cajoled.
C-A-J-O-L-E-D.
Is it cajoled? Because it has an E at the end, so it could be cajoled. It wouldn't be incorrect.
I've heard cajoled.
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 Moving on to story of the day. Technology took a weird turn this week as Toyota tried to install automatons into the driver's seat of many cars. All seemed to be running smoothly until one human driver
Cajoled
into one robot racing down the Blue Valley Parkway. Drivers are advised to stay in their current cars. That would seem that Toyota's latest innovation is a flash in the pan.
Right indeed, Andrew. Moving on. After bring a pet to school day disaster, there are still numerous pets all over the school. Teachers are imploring parents and students to come pick up the animals who have voracious appetites and have led the animals to actually ransack all of the burgers from the lunchroom. They're all gone. Some of the animals have started mating, and scientists prognosticate that soon the school will be abound with more animals than students.
In other minor news, as Sally was throwing seashells by the seashore, she was really shocked to see a swole tsunami off the coast of South Sudan. Some say this should shock a small population of South Sudan. Back to you, Jack.
And that'll be all for your nightly XYZ Action News. Wait, we've got another weather update from Preston.
Are you kidding me?
All right, thank you. Good night, South Sudan.
What's the last weather update?
No, I thought it was over! No, I thought we were done!
Wouldn't it be nice if we were all
get on the ground!